a mystery in Allen Park tonight. A family there watched anxiously as an unmanned drone flew right into their backyard, and the owner of that device nowhere to be found. Investigator Jonathan Carlson is in Allen Park tonight with a story you'll see only here on 7.
All right, so you're sitting in the backyard with your family enjoying a fire when all of a sudden a drone lands in front of you. What do? Freak out, that's what.
Yeah, we're pretty freaked out.
Understandable. Homeowner Roman Urista talking to us by phone about the strange event his family witnessed a few weeks ago.
It didn't look like a hobby toy to me.
It was this drone, valued at around $500 and equipped with an onboard camera.
So you were worried about your family's privacy?
The family was scared to go near the drone with its bright lights and roaring propellers. When Urista saw the recording device, he called police.
If I lived in the neighborhood, I'd be a little bit concerned.
The drone is now at the Allen Park Police Department.
There's no markings of any kind of ownership on it.
Which means whoever it belongs to remains a mystery this family and officers would like to solve. Police say flying a drone on a public street is legal, and due to privacy laws, they can't watch what was recorded. If you own the drone, you're asked to call Allen Park Police. Jonathan Carlson, 7 Action News.
Wow.
That would be kind of weird to be sitting there and having this thing drive.
And then this thing just kind of flying around and then landing.
And figure out what it was doing up there in the first place.
Right.
There's some questions to answer. We'll stay on the story.